Good morning, everyone. Okay, today we're going to be talking about this fantastic little typewriter here in front of us. So this is also a new addition. This is the Dawa Tanacom 1000. Now, a lot of you guys would have heard about this thing already. The American market did have a few of these. It had one up from us called the Tanacom Bull. This is the slightly lighter, more affordable version. It's the same reel, it's just slightly more different decals that they've put into it. So, to get on to it first, what is this reel? Now, you guys are probably looking at this at home if you haven't seen one before and thinking, what in God's creation is this thing? Now, it's a bass baitcaster crossover to a deep dropping Scarborough type setup. Now, it's an electric reel. It's operated from a 12 volt battery. You do get a cable. There you go. Cable that comes with the reel. You don't get a battery with it. You are allowed to operate it in from 12 volts all the way to up to 16.8. And what you really do want to run this on is a deep cycle marine battery, so something that's going to be able to take the charge for a long period of time. What is this reel for? What do we use these kind of reels for? And why would we bring them in? Now, for your guys that fish offshore, fish deep waters and things like that, the Scarborough has been the winner for many, many, many years. Now, that's just because of the torque that you got with it, the 1:1 gear ratio, and the sheer power and the amount of force that you can put onto a fish with that reel. Now, not everyone can use a Scarborough, and also guys like to fish slightly deeper. Now, a 1:1 gear ratio in 200 meters of water is a word that I can't say on camera. So that's where this kind of thing comes in. Now, you can drop your bait, and you've got a battery operated reel that can now bring it back up for you. So once you've hooked the fish, can bring it back up. Now, a lot of people will say this isn't fishing. It is a different facet of fishing. It is completely different to what we normally do. It's not as active, if you want to call it that way, as your normal kind of fishing. But then you also got to look at something like the disabled market, the guys that cannot physically actually reel a fish in, but they still want to enjoy the fight of fishing. Now, granted, pushing a little lever forward isn't as fulfilling as winding it in, but if you can't wind in, then maybe your lever pushing is where it's going to be. Now, in terms of the actual design and everything we've got here, very, very light reel. You're looking at something that's this powerful, only weighing just over a kilo or so. Nice little handle on there. Everything's designed to be operated with the battery, but you can still manually override it. You've got your clutch, simple, engages your free spool. You've got your little accelerator over here, which is very rewarding to operate. We are going to be doing a spooling video on this. Whether it's a separate video or included in this is another story, but look out for that. That's going to be very, very exciting. You can hear how this beast sounds when it starts up. You can wind manually in. That's the one thing. You can use it completely as a manual reel, but with its very slow gear ratio, you're looking at about 2.3, 2.4 to 1. It is, very difficult to get to wind in from 200 meters down. So what that means is every crank round, full revolution, you're only going around 2.3 or 2.4 times. Now, in terms of the rest of it, your drag on this thing, it is a star drag, it's not a lever drag. It is insane. You're looking at over 20 kilos of drag, and that's basically, you can crank anything up with that. It's got an insane amount of torque. It's being electrically operated, it does lend itself to have that very, very strong torquey power. Then we've got fully washable. So all of this is sealed. You don't have to worry about water splashing on it, shorting out, things like that. It can handle the water, can handle the splash. You can rinse it off afterwards, everything. So that is fantastic. It is level wind. Obviously, if it is a battery operated, you're not going to be able to have to wind it in, hold it, and make sure it lies levelly. It winds beautifully level. We've done the capacity on this. We've put our J-braid 100 pound on here, the 8 strand, and we put 500 meters on there, and then we put about a 20 meter leader of about 1.2 more on top. So capacity wise, more than enough. I mean, you can fish down to 400 meters if you wanted to. The very cool thing about this is the little computer we got here. Now, you got all your modes, you got your little jig set up, that's just to, you can push it and just sets a little bit. You can actually set this reel to drop to a certain depth jig up a certain amount and then drop back down. So it can continuously do that for you. You don't even have to do any sort of manual work on that. So you can set it up, if you're fishing 200 meters of water, to drop to 195, jig up to 180, and then drop back down again. And it will just keep doing that until it hooks something. Also, it does have an auto stop. So that comes up to within, I think it's about 5 meters of the boat, where it will automatically switch over to manual, so that you don't end up winding the fish through your guides and ending up with mincemeat. It's got a lot of fantastic features on it. It is incredibly reasonably priced. If you look at all the other electrics, a lot of guys have been bringing these into the country for a while now. It's a lot smaller, it's a lot lighter, it's a lot cheaper. And yeah, it's currently available at all your leading retailers. Stocks have been flying out the shop, so make sure you do get in as quick as possible. And yeah, a little Tanacom 1000, an electric reel, something that's for your guys fishing if you are disabled, if you are wanting to fish in waters deeper than 200 meters, you don't want to use a Scarborough. This guy can do it all. And come in, have a look at them. The power that these things create is just phenomenal. So yeah, the Tanacom 1000. Cheers, guys.
Cool, 70 meters.